There was a recession that reminded people of the crash of 1929 as the stock market fell off drastically. 7 million share days were common under a selling wave, and many stocks that had a slow climb from the big crash lost all of their gains and more. While the economists were calling it a recession, many people were fearful of another full-scale depression.